And fans, the World Cup of Wrestling is because Sonny Onoo, Japanese businessman, wants to take over WCW, thinking the Japanese athletes are superior, thinking New Japan is number one. We have this up close with Sonny Onoo.
The reason I try to buy my way into WCW is to demonstrate the awesome, superior power of Japanese wrestlers. Their crippling powers are now known throughout the world. I've taken the opportunity to put forth a challenge at Starrcade, the greatest event in world championship wrestling. We will show the greatest Japanese wrestlers, the New Japan Pro Wrestler, against greatest American wrestlers, the world championship wrestlers. This will be glorious. Let me give you a quick example. Jushin Thunder Liger, high risk taking, high flying, devastating maneuvers. Chris Benoit, he's a mat wrestler. I see this match to be very, very short, entertaining match. Where Otani gets down with Eddie Guerrero, there'll be no more Eddie Guerrero in WCW. Johnny B. Benn, the world television champion, versus Masa Saito, that torture. Johnny B. Bad, please stop this match. And Masa Saito, like a big cat in a claw, till finally he'll crack, snapple, and pop, till there'll be no more life in Johnny B. Bad. Alex Wright, he's a child, man sport. This is not even worthy of my commentary. Lex Luger, Chono. Now you people think Lex Luger is so great. He has big muscles, and he has that torture rack. But you think Lex Luger is so great? He'll be no more Lex Luger after Chono gets done with him. Randy Savage, world heavyweight champion, 10 down. This will be a great opportunity for me to prove my point. Randy Savage has a bad arm. Randy Savage is distracted. Randy Savage has no discipline. At Starrcade, Randy Savage will have no meaning to anyone. Sting versus Kensuke Sasaki. Sting, you came to Japan as U.S. champion, but you left with your bag a little bit lighter, going through the customs a little bit easier. Kensuke Sasaki loves wearing the U.S. belt. And once again, at Starrcade, Sting, you'll have opportunity to embarrass yourself and wrestle with Kensuke Sasaki again. But don't ask me anymore about U.S. belt. We're very happy with the U.S. belt. And I refuse to talk anymore about the belt. So sorry. I have achieved my goal.